So morning guys, we're down at Instow today. After the tunnel last week, thought I'd bring you to this tunnel. So this is down between Instow and Barnstable. Some light in there. Only a little short tunnel again. I think it's about 80 metres long. Was originally built broad gauge, but as far as I know, only ever ran standard gauge through it. I normally walk the other way on these videos so that all my videos are walking in the direction towards Torrington or towards Meath, away from Barnstable. But it's blowing a gale behind me, so you just get wind noise in the microphone. I'm going to carry on and walk through because there's another little bridge down here. Just pause you guys there and I'll walk down to the other bridge. So this is a weird little bridge. This is just facing the wind a bit again. Walking back into Instow Station, tunnel's behind me, Barnstable's behind me, Biddeford and Torrington will be in front of me. Blowing a gale across here this morning. So it's a nice little shed. Let's cross the water to Appledore. Right in the distance, Biddeford Bridge, and then down to Instow Station here. Still got the signal box. Just about to get run over by the Army or the Marines. So there's Royal Marine Base down at the other end of the beach. It's interesting because they normally drive those Land Rovers into the sea. So. Drive them up on landing craft. We'll go around that way in a minute. See, I want to show you this. So guys, can anyone tell me what was the last train to run across that level crossing was? And you'd be surprised. Put your answers in the comments. From the other end. track was double width here, the other track would have run alongside here. The yacht club has taken over slightly where the other track would have been. If you actually look, that does look like a station building. I wanted to show you this, the cables are still in on this signal. Just see the cable running alongside the track here. Step in.